how to make mixed fruit and vegetable salad. Wash your vegetables and fruits. In this case, it's red pepper, yellow pepper, cucumber, garden lettuce, and mangoes. Those are the main ingredients we shall use. The topping, later on we shall use some honey to add it. Chop your garden lettuce, then chop the peppers into small bits like you see there. Then after, put them together. Now we are chopping the cucumber into small pieces. You want it longitudinal. If you want, you can make them like chupas. The style depends on you, what you want, the shape of the fruits and vegetables. But in this case, we opted for that. Then mix them together like you see there. Then you also cut your mangoes. And you chop them into small bits. After that, you put them together and put on some vinegar. Vinegar helps to add some taste. It also helps to kill germs. Then later on, you add some honey. If you have not used honey, you can use some sugar. And with sugar, you put in some little salt. But in this case, we shall not use salt. We don't need it because of the fruits we've used. It's good to be taken with rice or any other dry food. Or you can take it just if you want. It's okay, but it's good with rice. Thank you. Please subscribe.